Okay, we are back. I am now going to do the alternate combat line, where we are going to go to phase two of Operation Olympus. The goal of phase two is to complete occupation of the entire West Coast from Seattle to San Diego to rapidly secure this objective. The invasion forces being split to attack both directions simultaneously. Open terrain combat expected in Southern California. Dense forest terrain combat expected in the Pacific Northwest. So we already invaded the Pacific Northwest with Operation Bellerophon. Now we're going to invade Southern California, break out from our bridge out at San Francisco. Going to follow that line. So we'll do one battle here, and then we'll go back and do our second Pacific Northwest battle, and our second California battle, and then I think there's probably a third Pacific Northwest battle, and a third California battle. But I don't know that for a fact. I'm assuming that. All right, this is Operation Twofold. Oh, named after the Chelsea captain or manager, former Chelsea manager, Thomas Twofold. Now, I have a list of the units I moved north to the Pacific Northwest attack, so I will remove them from this army. And then, I'm assuming that when those two branches end, that they come back to a single scenario, and then we'll have our reunited army. good morning, my general, says Wagner. If you are ready, our new orders from Rex Marshal Manstein to review with San Francisco Bay for phase two of the invasion has begun. As you have opted to fight on more open terrain, we have been assigned to lead with what our Japanese friends have termed the Nanshinran 2 or Southern Expansion Doctrine 2. Okay. While other invasion forces north towards Oregon and Washington, advance north towards Oregon and Washington, yep, send them north, it will be up to us to drive the advance southward with the ultimate goal being the complete occupation of Southern California, ending with Los Angeles and San Diego. But before we get ahead of ourselves, though, there is one major obstacle we must contend with first: Mount Diablo and its surrounding defensive lines. Okay, that does look imposing. Primary objective is capture Stockton. Bonus objective, capture the flanking cities. Okay, Dublin. And elite objective, capture Mount Diablo. Standing between us and the flat, open California Central Valley are the Oakland Hills, okay, and Mount Diablo. These natural terrain barriers form quite effective choke points, so it is a little surprise that the Americans have tried to reinforce them to form a defensive line against us. Once we get through to Stockton here, our breakthrough will be complete. Exactly how exactly we get there will be your prerogative. While we could focus our efforts down a single route of least resistance and overwhelm the American defensive lines in a very localized sector. The wider our advances, the more opportunities we will have to capture additional resources and supplies from the Americans to fuel our advance. As soon as we've raised our flag over Stockton, I'll pass word of our success back to the Reichsmarschall. To victory for Germany. Okay, I see we have another Yamato. That is one unfortunate consequence of, unrealistic consequence of doing it this way, so. Oh well. Alright, we'll be right back to set the order of battle. Okay, right away when we set the order of battle, we have a new message. We received a message on the Yamato. Yamato is a beach wreck. Yeah, same thing. We get a Yamato turret. Which, let's change his camouflage. This battlefield, which is green, a lot of green. How about that? I like that. Green and red, brown over dark yellow. No, that would actually call attention. I like that one the best. Okay, so our Yamato, it's that color. All right, first of all, we have two air bases. That's good. We don't have any air bases in the north, so we're going to have to take one from Richmond. So we have... I'm trying to do it without flipping it. Okay, so we have, looks like, three roads here, a north, a central, and a southern. I think Yamato. I think we send some heavy stuff up the middle, with the objective of taking that airbase right there, and then eventually this airbase before we attack Mount Diablo. And then we send our. I think our primary forces. We're going to sweep around or take Richmond and Martinez and meet at Walnut Creek, because these are bonus hexes. And then we'll send a tertiary force down here to Hayward. So a three-pronged attack is what we're looking at here. Now, first things first, we have to, first of all, reinforce everybody. And secondly, we have to get rid of everybody, or put into reserve everybody who. Here we don't have any of those. Okay, so Fallschirmjägers, we got three Fallschirmjägers. One, two, three. Now leave that one there. Okay. 36 Grenadier, yeah, they went north. Third Pioneers on the list. Six Pioneer, but I think I created them. 11th Vermont, best Vermont, they went north. 33rd Vermont, nope. And 87th Vermont, no, they stayed. Okay. Okay. 17th E75. Stays. There's no E75s here. Okay. 9th Panzer low. No. 35th low. No. 32nd low. 59th low went north. 85th low. Okay, so this is my, these are my armor here. First SDKFZ went north. 48th Kradushkin? Yeah, also went north. Okay. Yank Tiger. Yank Tiger. 24th Yank Tiger went north. 7th SU-100 did not go north. 14th Yag Panther. No. Okay. Now artillery. 19th went north. 19th MRS. 38th Hummel went north, as did the 47th went north. 50th DO went north. 64th DO went north. 42nd Gotha went north. 4th ME-262 went north. 51st Yak, I don't think I have a Yak. Okay. 16th E-55-51 went north. And 7th TA-40 went north. Fifteenth JU-187 went north. Okay, so this is what I have left. And I do get 3 paratroopers. This looks like it's about right. And fill in the rest with auxiliaries. Okay. All right. Rapid fire, we have reduced slots, fast rebase, ignores entrenchment. He can get an ignores entrenchment. These fall shimmyangers can get an entrenchment killer. Now this SU-100, I'm going to give him the rapid fire. Don't I have Elsa? I'm going to assign Dora to that ME-262 and give her the Great Camel. Give your bombers fast rebase. Rio has double. Assign fast rebase and give it to my scouts. Scouts should have. Yeah. I guess I'll keep him an E-100. Or a SU-100. But I'll give him rapid fire. Assign field repairs. And we're going to assign that to the SU-100 because we don't have any more SU-100s. And we're going to give our Panther 2 ignore zone control. Okay, sorry guys, this is going to take quite a while probably to sort out the heroes. Hit and run is enemy that's lower initiative to not shoot back. Okay. You know what I would like? I would like my Panzerwerfer to always shoot first. So I'm going to undo reduced slots and I'm going to assign strike. Somebody else doesn't have a hero, but that's okay. Okay, I gotta upgrade this plane. Change him. And we're going to assign him some heroes. We're going to make him a fast learner for one. Tactical bomber. AR-2. Whatever it be. Also make him a fast learner. attachment. Already ignore entrenchment. Let's check our phone. Pioneer can ignore entrenchment already, so if I were to take ignore entrenchment away from him, this is what I was going to do. If I would take away ignore's entrenchment because he already has it, minesweeper, entrenchment support, famous bunker killer, close combat, tenacious defender, survivor, ignore's entrenchment. If I took my unassigned ignore's entrenchment, he still has ignore's entrenchment. So that was stupid to have doubled down. I'm going to give him no retaliation. And I'm going to give this guy. He's already got an ignore's entrenchment. So I'll give it to this. He's an entrenchment killer. Okay. I have 8 slots left. So let's go make another tank. Maybe an E-100, E-75, range of 6, range of 5, range of only 4. Ooh. How about a mouse? Good, he's just not that effective. Let us create an E-100. Assign him ignores entrenchment. This Vermont change the camouflage. They come in useful. Okay, I think that is everything we need. All right. All right, I'm gonna go with my main pioneer. Best heavy artillery up north, and my light artillery in terms of my panzers. As is the Panther 2. I'm going to put my Panzerwaffe right up the middle. I'm going to put my other heavy artillery down south. Here and my 88 to protect it. My SU-100 is going to go south. My motorcycle recon is going to go north. Car is going to go in between there. My Panzer 7. Paratroopers are best for capturing air bases, so that's what these will do. Take this air base here. My other Fallschirmjägers will go there. My Panzer 7. So, all of my secondary squadrons are going to be fuck. Don't tell me I lost that whole thing. holy Christ. Lost all my fucking deployment. All right, I am not going to make you sit through this. Fucking crash. Fuck. I'm not going to make you sit through this. Okay, I think I'm back to somewhere approximating where I was before. I've saved the game. It's never happened to me. I don't have crashes like that. I have three recon cars, or three recon units. That one's an auxiliary. I'm in the auxiliaries. I bought some anti-aircraft guns. You know, I don't like the color of these anti-aircraft guns. They blend in. So you know what I'm going to do? These are all my reserves. I'm going to pick a reserve unit color. Oh, gray is too boring. It's too close. Let's go with the red. For all the reserve anti-aircraft guns. I got my V2 nuke in case I need that. Now I've got some slots left, and I'm gonna buy some infantry. And because here's the thing, if you look at Mount Diablo, you're gonna have to have mountain climbing troops, and you're gonna have to have paratroopers. So my reserves, because I've got. My reserves are going to be Gerbergsjägers. How many slots do I have? Lots of slots. I'm going to buy three of those. And they're going to go with the center group. And then, yeah, I'm going to buy. Four slots. Oh, good. I can get two more of those. More paratroopers. Oh, I still have three slots left. Okay. Let's go with another one. Here. And then I got three slots left. Is there tactical bomber? I'll buy a spare JU-80, JU-187. Okay, I think I am ready to go here. Yeah, I know. Yes. They will be deployed on the map when shit starts to happen. Busting. My troops forward. Flank out. Sorry, my Panzer 7 low. Use my Panzerwerfer on this. National Guard troops in Arinda. Oh, sweet. I can attack that artillery up on the hill. And I can reveal some of the enemy fighters. This anti-aircraft gun forward. these mountain troops. Okay. All right. So the first prong of the attack is going well. Side of the recon, my fresh unit up on the hill. Uh-oh. I'm gonna hit these National Guard troops. Here's over here. Move my grenadiers. I will move my Yatanta. This attack is going devastatingly well. Guys, there. All right. Okay, so I'm going to use this. Okay, so there's scattered armor. ME-262. I'm gonna rebase Dora up here. I'm gonna rebase this recon aircraft up here. What's the matter, buddy? I'm going to introduce the JU-187 right there, and then I'm going to rebase. Let's get this ME-262 in the air. these Fallschirmjägers are. Being held in reserve at the moment. In motion. Answer 7 low. Now, do I want to venture out? Sure. You know, I know there's attack on this unit. There always is for some reason because he's the weakest. Gotta be careful not to launch that. That'd be 2 by accident. Okay. You know, I don't have a pioneer. Alright, so we've captured the airfield at Richmond. We still have some aircraft to distribute here. Alright. Shot at by aircraft guns. And pretty well devastated. Attack by recon planes. Yeah, they always go for my rocket plane. So I'm gonna get one target. Run after my Hemi 262. He survived quite well. My rookie ME-262 did good. After I reinforce him, I should send him up north. Yeah, if I'm gonna be that successful, let's reinforce him first. Okay. I like the planes over on this side. Use my engineers. Clear that minefield. That was a poor choice on my part to just aggressively attack that town without even double checking. keen to see if there were any troops there. It's like a dumbass. Okay, that was quick. Richmond is under my control. Kaboom. So good. See what lies ahead. Martinez, not a lot. Okay, good. Do I want to get Aragon? The question is, do I want to get Aragon and just leave my bombers out? Well, that's a rookie bomb. Armor forward. Here's the thing, do I see any rich targets of opportunity here? Yeah, I actually do. And I've got the fighter cover. So I'm gonna stuka these two. I have to say, the American resistance seems light. Comparatively light. Okay, that's fighter cover. PR plane. We're going to take a pause here a second. I gotta go check something. Okay, we're back. they're deeply into play until LeBron scores time. Base. Destroy that Wolverine. This is a very narrow path, so obviously it's hard. Barclay. Hard to get progress through there, but thank God I've got the 16-inch guns from the battleship Yamato. That is a Frankenstein's monster of stuff. About got the area around Hayward cleared up. Our armor is advancing towards a village. And we're driving up the center through Lafayette and Walnut Creek. Looks like heavy resistance around Pittsburgh, lighter resistance around Martinez. Okay. Let's see what the attack my recon plane, but that's okay because I already know there's light resistance there. What was that that fired on my Yamato? Okay, now we have nothing but armor here. Airmonk's going. Shipmakers back to base. Okay. That village.
tell you, that Stuka is... it's devastatingly powerful. I've got my HS-129 SP-3. That fighter forward. This is one of those situations where the troops are moving so fast that the airborne's can't keep up. Fallschirmjägers can't keep up. All right, here's my plan. I'm going to use these Fallschirmjägers to get in behind here at Dublin. After I destroy the armor out front, at least that's the my V2 up on a hill. To protect that strategic bomber. I I'm getting ready to paratroop out of Richmond. I don't know where yet. I guess we'll get them in there. And that'll be the staging area for the attack on Mount Diablo, which I still have no idea what Mount Diablo is going to look like. If I force march these guys. Okay, my pants are 7 low. Oh, my Yag Panther? Okay. Well, we're just devastating all these National Guard units. Those are engineers. Alright, it's time for me to get going. Out there. Thanks for being here. We'll continue at a later time. Bye. Okay, we are back with Operation Tufu. The Premier League is fixed, by the way. I just wanted to say that. let's see if we have any movement left. No, we don't. We're just about ready to take Lafayette. Martinez will fall soon. And it's all been pretty easy. Pretty easy. Okay, let's see what the Americans do. I'll attack my auxiliary recon car. Ooh, counter battery fire from a long ways away. Lafayette are attacking. They're attacking my mountain troops. Some more armor forward. Oh, that's a howitzer. Is that one of those Sherman 105s? Yeah, it's a Sherman 105 or the howitzers. Bringing a bunch of howitzers in. Bringing in an M18 Hellcat. Wow. Let's take out the aircraft gun, the artillery piece. So the plan is, I can get a scout. The plan is to take the airfield of Walnut Creek. Do I have a scout plane? I don't there. Do I have a scout plane? I don't here. Yeah, it's not. Okay. Well, I just don't have much in the way of armor up the middle here, do I? Oh. How didn't I was gonna, damn it. See, I think I gave him the first shot in the I was able to get the first shot hero. First shot hero, on the Panzerwerfer, but I forgot to put him on, but I had to redo everything. Okay, so there is an anti-aircraft gun there, emplacement there, but that does not mean our three paratroopers. Well, we can't get our three paratroopers up in the air. Shit skis. Because we already have two paratroopers. Where are they? They're here. A little early. Drop them in. But that's okay. It'll bring the other guys out of their shell. Do I have a big, heavy strategic bomber? Yes, I do. Thank you. to see what's up on Mount Diablo. Nothing too super exceptional in the line of defense. Let's see if I can draw some tackle. I may have left this guy. I'm not going to do that, because I'm sure the Americans still have some weapons somewhere. Send him down to protect. So we have a pocket of resistance up north, right here around Pittsburgh, and the middle is just like breaking apart. The middle is like breaking apart. Not far enough. Big paratroopers in the air. Bunch of them to land around here and try to take these guys out. I'll move this armor down here. Probably should not have dropped these guys in. Probably gonna lose those guys. It's too early. Alright. Let's see what the Americans do. Yeah. Bombers. But those troops may stay in their entrenched positions. Stupid. Okay, let's go jet fighter to jet fighter. Down you go. Actually, yeah. I move him forward. Okay, he blocks those guys. I can take him down with fewer casualties. It's actually pretty smart. All right, now I'm going to attack this aircraft gun. It may, in fact, have been pretty clever to drop those guys in there, because now you know what's going to happen. I'm going to rebase my Gotha or Horton HO-220. Destroy these two bombers. scouting right over the top. Oh, yeah. Okay. A 50-plus anti-aircraft gun. That's basically undefeatable. All right, I'm going to drop these other paratroopers in right. Is that the one with Dora? No, it's Heinrich Barr. Well, you know what? That's okay, because guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to rebase my Stuka right here. Strategic bomber. Can I do a rebase and still use him? Yes, I can. Okay. I'll rebase this guy. Bunker? Can I rebase my reconnaissance plane there? Yes, I can. Okay. I'll use my recon car. SU-100. And I'll get my trooping forward. Okay, this also means I can get these paratroopers up in the my Tiger 2 down to Walnut Creek to devastate. Some Nazis. German Panzer and the Bunker. Okay, keep those right there. Do I have a heavy bomb? Yes, I do. That was extremely effective. Yikes. There are the enemy fighters. Let's see where I suspect. I should remember. Destroying them in the air at a fucking awesome rate. Okay. We're going to take this airfield and then move stuff even more forward. Including, we're going to put our V2 right on that airfield. And then we're going to hit Mount Diablo when everything else is in place. Got to clear out Pittsburgh. Devastation incoming. Yeah, I don't think they'll counterattack. No, they can't reach. Get this guy out here. Let's see if they do that. Okay, end turn. Now they still have some planes. Well, not after my 88 gets old. Thank you. Alchemjager. My B2 rocket. Get my Gerber Jagers. Take this town. This railroad crossing. Get the near swing. I have enough troop. Links over here. Luke's is actually a Lynx. Low experienced armor. Destroyed both of those Wolverines. That's huge. Okay, we're gonna force those Fallschirmjägers. Okay. Dublin is. I'm not going to worry about anybody else. I think the fighters are mostly gone. Okay, so now the focus is take this out. Take this anti-aircraft gun out. And then Dublin will fall slowly but surely. I'm not joking. And don't call me Shirley. Should have plenty of anti-aircraft protection around my nuke. The nuke's gonna have to wait until the flanks are in place. Because I actually don't know what the effect of the nuke is. I think I read that it does like 100% damage to the hex it's targeted on. 50% damage to everything else. Ooh, destroyed that artillery. And now this JU-187. Move him forward. Fire my scout. So yeah, I don't want to trigger any assaults yet. Okay. My Gerber's Jaegers up there. So I got my Gerber's Jaegers coming this way. I have some armor to dispense with, but they can be dispensed with. Actually, the best thing for me would be if this armor would come out of their shell. Okay. Yeah, that's a pretty good anti-tank gun. Anti-aircraft gun. Am I going after my Panther? Thank you. forward. Dublin is not that far away from falling, is it? Here's our other heavy bomber. Where do we use him most effectively? No, apparently he's already been used. Let's see. This SU-100 is going to have to be upgraded. Send them all the way back to Oakland for an upgrade. Okay. Okay, we're gonna get Dublin captured. We're going to take this airfield and probably this one. We're gonna be able to approach Mount Diablo from the south. To get everything lined up to approach from all different directions. Jet aircraft. Okay, we're gonna have to double heavy bomb. Double heavy bomb, Dublin. force march these Falchion Jägers. Okay, so Dublin is officially devastated. Fitting. Okay. We have the mountain almost surrounded. Actually, let's recall that I can't reach it there. Fuck. Okay, I think I'm ready for the new. Hang on a second. I'll be right back. Okay, I brought my brother in to show him the V2. So, here is the V2 rocket. There's a plane on top of it right now. And there's this, like, indestructible plus 50 anti-aircraft gun on top of Mount Diablo, right? Which makes it impassable. So I will use my nuke to take it out. Do 50% damage to everything else. So, ready?
Ready.
Jeez. Now, how did you develop the new? Did you just develop it over time?
Just developed it, yeah.
What year is this supposed to be? 46 now.
46,
yeah. How do you get all the way to the
It's
California?
Gone. It's gone.
Yeah.
And everybody else is in awe. Yes! Okay, that's it.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, it's not. Stockton is next. That's a really cool one. All right, that's it.
How many nukes do you have?
Just, well, I have another one in reserve, but yeah. Awesome. There goes my nuke on Mount Diablo. Okay, guys, I'm going to pause it right there and come back and finish the game or do the next part of the game. Yes, as we discussed the other day, it was also like 2 hours ago.
So, Liverpool and Notts Forest were tied at 0-0 with 90 minutes played. How many minutes did it take Liverpool? 7? 8. And then there was a penalty on Liverpool against Notts Forest, not given. Liverpool player goes down, faking an injury after 7 minutes. Referee, stops the action. Referee stops the action. Notts Forest generally kicks the ball out of bounds to stop for him to get treatment. He receives no treatment, he gets back up as soon as the ref stops the thing and gets back into position. Referee gives the ball. One left. The combine hasn't started yet.
New debit card on it.
Thank you. And then Khaleesi's pissed on my carpet in here so many fucking times that,